Okay, so state your name.
I'm Sam Worthington.
And you are married, yes?
I was married. I'm going through a divorce right now.
Okay, now, what, in your opinion, was the main reason for your divorce?
Well, you know, me and my wife, we have a strong difference of opinion, and she likes apples, and I like oranges, and we just don't match. We're not compatible. I found this out after 10 years, and it's actually destroyed my life and my longevity in life. And I basically think that she's a lesbian. But I'm
not American. Okay, so in your opinion?
Well, for one, she has a strong hatred for men, you know, so.
Okay. Do you think that hatred for men...